is how you will use a sculk sensor.
Anyways, the video ends now. Goodbye, viewers.